was 10 years ago. I'm 31 now. And I always have to remind people that God is not short of his promises. But you know, church people focus on what they don't have instead of focusing on what they do have. Church people focus on how much money they ain't got. But they never think about that every month your bills get paid. If you ain't sleeping under a bridge tonight, then that's a blessing. Can I get a witness? Talk to me. You may not have filet mignon in your refrigerator, but if you got some Vienna sausages and some ramen noodles, then you ain't hungry. I know y'all fans in Chicago, y'all don't eat no ramen noodles. We eat ramen noodles, I put hot sauce on mine. Church folk, you know, when you get a subpoena from the court, you can't deny that. I wish you would get a subpoena, don't show up. If I could just subpoena the church people, the people that really have a reason to give God praise, the people that can just tap into your memory and think of just one thing. You ain't gotta have a whole list of things, which I know you do, but if you can think of one thing, when I count to three, I want you to stand on your feet. I want you to give God a praise like you're about to lose your mind. Fellas, when I count to three, I just want you to hold right there on that E flat in a minor. And I need you to just give God a praise right quick like you're about to lose your mind. One, two, three. praise. I'm trying to get you to open up your mouth and give God a praise. I'm trying to get you to bless God so that he can bless you. He already blessed you anyway. You ain't even said nothing all day. I need just two or three people and I'm going to my next track. And if the track don't play good, then we're going to let the band pick it up and then we're going to have some on church. Is that all right? Two or three people that will just take this moment without any music to just open up your mouth as loud as you can and just shout, thank you, Jesus.